Sullivan and Sons, Parkridge. The Black Swan Inn offers you the finest fare in the city. Come for our famous Sunday roasts, washed down with Durham ales, and enjoy our new bowling green out the back. Are you in need of a first-rate rapier? Does your cutlass cut less? Retain the services of all the
Mister, please, can you help me?
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences.
Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debts?
How nice of you.
What's this? Teach him a lesson.
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Nonetheless, I can rest easy knowing this extortionist might be back.
Mister, please. Can you help me?
The city cannot abide such disdain for the rule of law. All residents are required to aid the Watcher's efforts.
America has no need for
Send
your services,
Send them back to Britain
gentlemen.
In a box! Death to the oppressors!
Cut them down!
I'm going to go to the hospital. fight first, we'd be in your debt, sir.
If you're hungry, have extra.
No, thank you. Where is everyone?
They're gone west. Been a while since they left. Seems some fella from New York was granted the land by Congress.
What?
Seeing it happen more and more. Government says they don't take land that's already owned, but...
How could this have happened?
We're on our own now. No more merry English parks and labor. Which means we gotta go at it ourselves. Gotta pay for it too. Selling land is quick and easy, not quite so nasty as taxes. And since some say they're what started the old war, ain't no rush to bring 'em back. Clever men, these new leaders of ours. They know not to push it just yet. Too soon for taxes. Too British.
Thank you.
Be safe.